save our planet following the recent separation of a massive 100 square mile chunk from the Petermann glacier on the Greenland ice shelf, a panel of scientists forecast that a global temperature increase of as little as 2 degrees Celsius will result in an entire Greenland ice melt, causing at least a 7 meter rise in sea level.